We haven't gotten to the main city and the main menu has already changed. It's pretty cool.
If we seek further knowledge of the God's way, we ought to make for Bhataal. Follow me. I will guide you to the location.
Fair enough.
There's been more trouble, as if we needed it. Happened right near here, too. I'd bet my left boot, 'twas those coral snakes behind it. Nowhere's safe anymore. Seems they've slipped past this checkpoint and gone right into Bhataal. Would they put all that effort into honest work like the rest of us? If someone doesn't put a stop to them anon, we'll all be sorry. A city can't function without a steady supply of goods, and fewer carts are making the journey. They say you should be thankful for your life, but simply being alive isn't the same as living, eh? The trouble happened due south of here. 'Twill be those coral snakes again, I'm sure of it.
Actually, let's... yeah, set that as the priority quest. Oi, what is
I
that?
Happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my talents useful should we encounter another speaker.
I like your dress. You are a mage, which is good. We don't need you yet. I love the variety of clothes you have in this thing.
So, after breaking free of the chains of slavery that once bound you to this land, you return of your own volition. This is good. I am relieved to see that you are fulfilling your charge. Now, 'twould be advantageous for you and your pawn to visit the Rockmaster's Borough in Bhataal. Methinks 'tis where you will find that which you seek.
I've forgotten about that guy since he helped us escape. Back Bhataal. Let's see where that is. Oh well, the area is pretty huge here. I'm honestly not satisfied. I hope there's like another area which is as big as this. Like the whole map. But I don't know if that's the case.
I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look.
Ah, now here's a surprise.
A splendid discovery.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
Can you actually go down this way? Jesus, bro, fucking hell. You probably can, but let's not.
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
Let us utilize our individual strengths wherever possible.
Ah, yeah, you can't really go there. That must be the main city.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be a one thing.
Not
Oh, that's so different. We trounced our foe, well
and true. Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself.
On my way!
Thanks.
Be at ease. I am here, by your side.
Ripened fig. Oh, I see a camp there.
A common reward. Frustratingly so.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round everywhere. The scenery of Bhataal is wondrous to behold.
Yeah, there's more over there. We'll go fuck them up. Rank up, let's go. And the sun is setting, unfortunately. Oh, Red Wolf Fang. Yeah, I needed that for some upgrade.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Materials, eh?
During my travels beyond the rift, I learned of a cave near here that you have yet to explore. Shall I take us there?
Oh, I guess you don't want to take us there.
Try for the same result with our next attack.
The path to victory is nearly achieved. That strategy never would have occurred to me.
Truly?
The horn is good. Let me change my controller, it vibrates too much. There we go. They fall and die or something? Yeah, they did. I didn't think the fall was that bad.
Look out! Knacken!
Ice attacks work wonders against them! Let
Why'd she lie down? Yeah, I don't think anything hit her. Why'd she lie down? That's funny.
The sky is radiant this night. I feel at peace to gaze upon it.
You have my support.
Didn't give us anything.
Thank you kindly. I did not mean to trouble you.
Never you fret. We all have our moments.
Hold on, we didn't get shit. What the fuck? Maybe these guys picked it up.
My word. This ox cart has been destroyed.
Brought by the hand of creatures.
All creatures who know death cling to life.
Walking to pursue and eliminate the dragons.
The ox cart location.
Well done, master.
This might be.
No harm shall come to you.
Saying something?
You're all out of luck. Prepare yourself. Sell this for a fair amount of gold.
Whether or not we make the sale is for the Arisen to decide.
What can you sell for a large amount of gold? I have no idea what they were talking about. Never mind, you already opened it. What did you get from it? Oh, I think this. Three is three of those. Yeah, I think you just have to sell them. I have like a whole bunch in my storage.
Pray, allow me to open yon chest.
I hate it when they open your chest for you.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am part of the challenge.
We must not let down our guard.
Yeah, I still don't know what they actually drop.
Master, I found...
Should have gotten a fairy stone.
The campsite near here while I was journeying beyond the rift. Shall I take us there now? I remember passing by it on my travels beyond the rift. Shall I guide us to it? Pray, follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost.
Or maybe already discovered this campsite.
We're here, Master.
You're a fucking retard. Anyone told you that?
Materials, eh? I shan't deny. They have their uses. My word. This oxcart has been destroyed.
The work of goblins, mayhap?
We ought to proceed with caution.
I've got wares of every ilk.
I doubt that. And my doubts were correct. You're
pleasure
fucking useless.
Doing business with you.
I had examined and doesn't give anything for some reason.
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
Did not mean to trouble. Be at ease. I'm here, by your side.
I heard another.
Match your skill, master.
Oh, excuse me. On a cave here, goddamn.
The sky is. During my travels beyond the rift, I learned of a cave near here that you have yet to explore. Shall I take us there? Methinks
yeah,
I know where that is. Follow me, master. I shall guide you to the location.
We've been given a destination. Shall we make our way there?
South Iron something something.
Follow me, if you would.
Been crashing a lot just now.
I said during my travels beyond the rift, I learned of a cave near here that you have yet to explore. Shall I take us there?
No.
Well worth the effort of breaking it.
Ah, now here's a surprise.
There, master! Knackers!
Fire's fury shan't be of aid against this foe. I shan't allow any further harm to come to me.
Yeah, get fucked.
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. Nicely done. formidable, Arisen.
I wish you could turn that hi-fi thing off.
Mayhap you will think this a trifle, but one master I served was quite the carefree soul, shunning armor in all its forms.
Each to their own.
Let me get that.
Now, why does she fall off like that?
This route seems impassable. We shall have to turn back.
'Tis a common enough setback. We'll find a way.
Daytime already.
We are none of us alike in vocation.
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
Let us utilize our individual strengths wherever possible. Found the material.
Let's go.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Mm-hmm. find pawns of the simple inclination. Yeah, we could.
A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. It is said there is an illness pawns can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them. As it progresses, the pawn gradually loses all control, and in time will even cease to heed the Arisen's commands.
Indeed. Well, we shall have to remain watchful, lest one of our company should start showing signs of. The flicker of a shadow, the gleam of an eye, the echo of a footfall. If we hone our senses, no foe shall escape us.
Remain alert, and naught shall catch us by surprise.
That was some bullshit.
Allow me to open your chest.
Don't touch my chest, I'll kill you. Boosts magic. Well, we have to fight the boss then. Fucker, kill him.
Oh,
Oh, bad luck. Where'd he go from? Can fuck him up. I'm coming, mate. The fuck did two of you die?
Forgive me for being a burden, Arisen.
You died up there, how the fuck do we go up there? Guess you got just flung.
The worlds are too close for comfort here. Should we encounter trouble, we would be at a disadvantage.
Let us proceed with caution. Eyes peeled, ears pricked.
One never can have too many of these.
Let us take care when and how we put them to use.
You have to be joking, just 2,000 gold for this bullshit. Alright, let's go back then. Really have as much as I would have liked.
We've little need for a campsite at present.
It is enough to make camp only when the need arises.
I shall not fail.
Thank you. the electric thing.
To grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
Yeah, let me give it to you then. That's a good idea. Also got this thing. Probably never use it, but here we are.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny. They have their uses.
I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look.
We strayed so far from where we were supposed to go, it's just like, fuck. Okay, let's follow this water body and come on the other side.
In another world, I learned that a forgotten rift stone lies nearby. Shall I escort you there, Master?
Yeah, just say, shall I escort you, or don't actually do it.
Look out! Knackers!
Fire's fury shot me as aid against this stone.
These guys have to be a lot stronger or something, because we've like leveled up twice already. Two more guys there, but we don't care. There's a cave as well. There we go, we made it. It wasn't that far.
Who are you? What would you with me? You looking for the coral snake's hideout? Don't ask me. They were on us before I knew what was happening. Couldn't even guess where they... Come to think of it, 'twas as we passed the crags to the west of here that they all came out at once. That's all I know. I ran for my life. Only reason I'm still here. Thought I'd come back, see if aught was left. But just being here puts my hairs on end. You know what? I just remembered there was a child traveling with us. Wonder if the lad's all right.
I kind of want to just let this play out. This guy despawned.
So, Bhataal has a number of these statues as well.
Mayhap these statues are landmarks for travelers.
Yeah, let's go. Like an entrance there.
Over here, if you please. Was well worth the effort of breaking it.
Well, they're the same targets we got before. So what did that guy said? They went further west or something?
Poison is a nasty affliction.
Which one of you is poisoned? I have the thing, I don't think I can make it. Yeah, I don't think I can make them use it. I didn't even go to her, what? Give to Kimberly one. Yeah. That's bullshit, but whatever.
We are to retreat then.
Where you do not fall prey to the enemy's attack as we pass.
You have my support.
There's a griffin.
Lay down your arms. Let us aim for greater precision with our next attempt.
I'd sooner not battle those we have no quarrel. Yet if they mean us harm, we can but defend ourselves.
I quite agree.
I'll take that. We might find a use for it. I can't allow any further harm to come to you.
One of us has been poisoned!
Our kerchief, what is that? Yeah.
That was incredible. Never have I encountered such a strategy.
Truly?
We're getting distracted too much. Let's shut up and go
during
to the
during my
mission.
Travels beyond the rift, I learned of a cave near here that you have yet to explore. Shall I take us there?
No, I know where it is, so we'll go there.
I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this.
It is an exciting discovery, but we ought not to lose our heads.
Able to move this boulder with our combined might.
Would anyone care to push?
Yeah, this is kind of dumb. I wish there was a way to. Undo the poison on your pawns.
This looks as if 'twould fetch a hefty sum.
Whether or not we make the sale is for the Arisen to decide.
I wonder if we are in their hideout.
More out of me than I would have liked.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversity.
Thank you, Mike. I did not.
Be at ease. I hear.
Can't see shit, dude. Yeah, I wish you could disable that hi-fi mechanism. It's bullshit.
Be on your guard. There are innumerable enemies. Keep your eyes open. I did my best to match your skill, Master.
Good thing there is no friendly fire, we'd all be burnt away right now. I thought that guy was glowing. This might be their cave or something, because it's all thieves and things like that. Wait, was there a way to go there? No, there wasn't.
I see no way forward. We'd best turn back.
Tis a common enough setback. We'll find a way.
Third catharsis. What the hell is that? Magicka bow. It's for a vocation. We haven't done a lot yet. We'll hold on to it.
Come, I'll lead the way.
You are still on poison, Jesus.
This way, Master.
I'm not missing 400 gold. Healing spell. Fucking hell, it's already dark.
The sky is radiant this night. I feel at peace to gaze upon it.
Indeed, you are correct.
We should head to town so we can rest.
Here, if you would.
One of us has been poisoned.
Really, I didn't know that.
Battle is best avoided here. You have my protection.
They say battle is best avoided and then fuck up the guy completely.
Never you fret. We all have our moments.
I think we'll have to beat these guys up. Amp is right there, so you might as well.
Yeah.
Nice. Even though I don't know what it does.
First blood's always the sweetest.
The guard move.
You all right?
Halt, I say!
Who? Fight!
I'll have you.
Oh, he's one of the thieves.
Pursuing yon bandit may well lead us to the fiend's hideout. Come, master, there is not a moment to lose. Ought we not to pursue the bandit, master?
Why does it have to stop and fucking show us where to go? Like a little fucking thing. Some bullshit that is.
My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait right there.
Yeah, I guess he ran this way. He could have seen where he went if the fucking game didn't stop.
We have a choice of where to go.
Oi! Have you lost it? A child was hurt during today's raid. Don't hurt children. That's the rule. Don't tell me you forgot.
Sorry. Must have slipped my mind.
It's like that, is it? Huh? That what you're gonna tell Lenzo? He says we don't hurt kids. So you better...
Hold it! Who's this, then?
We've got an intruder. I'll go warn Lenzo.
You can warn whoever you want. You're dead already.
Coming here was the last mistake you'll ever make, cuz...
Yeah, these guys are stronger than the rest. Revive? Hell no. You can fucking die, I don't give a fuck.
As a matter of fact, the pain I experienced at the coronation...
Pursue the bandit.
Beyond imagining. We must needs uncover this secret power that allows for the command of pawns.
Son of a...
It seems they bear us ill will.
Come on, don't drag this out.
You'll not get past me.
My way.
guys fell down. You mind? Can I revive her?
I am saved. Thank you, Arisen.
We have found the material.
Find a purpose for it in due time.
It is of intricate construction, this place. We shall have to examine each area thoroughly.
We mustn't lead the Arisen astray. Let us be mindful of our surroundings.
Yeah, we'll exterminate these vermin.
I'll hold on to this. After all, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure.
Mm-hmm. You can go that way or you can come this
way. Pick up every little thing you find, and your pack will soon outweigh you. Well, I know it, yet I cannot seem to resist.
Ah, yes.
Jeez, man, let me end it here and start the next one.